How much did Assis pay you?
Speedy up. That sounds like her. Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They die for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis. Where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The time is arriving time to see him die. There he is. Redmaw.
Assis is holding his arm. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
They're beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmaw first. To soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Thank you.
must be Simstone Rock. It's being attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances. You want to tell one to back down? Take our chances.
Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
Point. Wonder what it used to be.
A pocket shit storm tore day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
It's heavy with it. Over here.
What was that?
Yeah.
that signal, it'll make a lot of noise.
Good job.
Always said, patience. They must be the bandits' prisoners.
Meridian is the greatest of all.
Take a look.
Go.
those goods.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself. Won't cost you a shard, just a little.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here. If you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karjabor. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Burnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy. Despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
Thank you.
This sculpture must be of Banukmin. Giving up. Thank you.
King Jerron only understood strength. He would spit on us for this ceasefire.
Thank you.
They know where I am.
Check out these wares!
Is that...
Rebels in Sunfall to a standstill. Why won't the Sun King finish them for...
Fine goods for a fair price.
These new Alcyon constructions.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost.
I'm a scar.
Thank you.
fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Much for being careful.
Thank you.
This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.